I'm in my basement in boxes. Why do we gotta make shit awkward? Just where the hell you at? All I ask is for a few words. Every now and then, was that too much? I wish you could be me. Wish you knew my intentions. I never broke one promise. And I wasn't always honest, but beyond that, I loved you. But I got some done with it. You're not keeping your promises, so I keep mine. Done with it. You're not keeping your promises, so I keep mine. One day I hope to see you again. Later in some years when my eyes had time to mend. But right now I'm looking at me and I'm telling myself, fuck it, D, you gotta love yourself first. Fast forward to the present. Sickening fits out my closet. Bitchy dropping all his weight. I feel damn good and I'm addicted. And I'm not gonna stop. I'm working corporate now and getting checks every single week. I wish she could still be here sharing it's all with me. So got love for my ex, Alicia, that's his bestest. Got love for her too. And when we used to kick it at Western, I'm done with it. And I hate you for never coming through. And I hate us for never pulling shit through. And I know sometimes I'm hateful, but that ain't nothing. And I know sometimes I'm bogus, but don't judge me. But don't judge me. I'm just human. Don't judge me. Don't judge me. You're not keeping your promises, don't so judge I keep mine. Done with it. You're not keeping your promises, so.